And welcome back to your weekly cup of English. And this video is the last video in the testing series. This particular video is going to test you on your past tense, okay? Now, the way the video works, there will be 45 questions. Each question is a multiple choice question, and you'll have 10 seconds per question to answer it. You may need a pen to write down each time you get a question correct, write down 1 point, okay? And at the end of the video, we will calculate your points and then we'll work out what level you are in this particular tense. And this is the past tense. If you've missed the previous tests, up here, there'll be a link to the previous tests. So you can go back and do your future tense, your present tense. This one is past tense. And then also there is a level test of a general level test. So without any more messing around, let's get on with the first question. Here we go. First question, number one. Welcome back. And well done, you've now finished the test. Now what we're going to do is calculate how many points you've got. So add up how many points you've got, and what you'll get, or what we have, is 0 to 10. That means you're a beginner, okay? If you've scored 11 to 20, then you're pre-intermediate, okay? If you've scored 21 to 30, you're then intermediate. If you've scored 31 to 40, that means you are upper intermediate. And if you've scored 41 to 45, that means you would be advanced. Okay? So, put down below what your scores were, so we know what you scored. And I will see you in the next video. But don't forget, like, subscribe, and ring that bell. And I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.